Hey LHS, I'm Raymond.
And I'm Ian.
Seniors, we have some important info, so listen up. Please go to the bank to pay your senior fee of $65, and it is due by February 1st. They can take cash or check. You can pay online, but it will charge a convenience fee, and if you would like to have a senior ad, contact Ms. Peterson for more information.
Do not forget about the upcoming FAFSA Frenzy on January 21st from 12 to 5 p.m. in the LHS Library. Professionals from TSAC will be here to help complete the FAFSA before February 1st deadline. Students and parents are welcome to attend and need to have parents' tax returns from 2018. Hope everyone is getting ready for our annual snowball dance this Saturday, January 25th. And speaking of the snowball, there will be a student council meeting tomorrow after school in the library discussing preparations and planning of the dance.
Yearbooks now cost $80 and are still available for pre-order until February 15th. For a personalized touch, you can stamp your name on the front of your yearbook for an extra $15. Name stamped yearbooks must be ordered by January 22nd.
Science Olympiad is meeting Tuesday on the 14th in Ms. Otis's room, C105, to discuss the upcoming competition. All the members need to attend Tuesday or stop by and see Ms. Otis by the 14th.
The Humane Society will meet Monday, January 13th after school in C200. Japanese 3 and 4 is now available for anyone who has completed Japanese 1 and 2. The two-semester class will not be during a skinny, so it is available to juniors. It is not in the registration book, but it is available on Skyward. Please sign up today. Japanese 1 and 2 is available for foreign language credit to any student. Read about what we do in the registration book. We're the only school offering this course in Middle Tennessee, so come join the adventure. See Miss Moore, room B317, before or after school.
Basketball homecoming is this week, January 17th, against Beach High School. Homecoming nominations are taking place now, so be sure to vote for your favorites. Musical audition info is outside the auditorium. Musical info meeting and walkthrough of the audition music is after school, Thursday, January 16th, in the choir room.
There will be a swim meet this afternoon starting at 5 o'clock at Gallatin. Make sure to go out and support. There's a boys varsity wrestling match at home today starting at 4:30. Good luck, boys.
There will also be boys freshman basketball game against Station Camp this afternoon at home starting at 6. Yoga Club is doing a 30-day yoga challenge. Welcome students and faculty members. We will meet in the classroom B106 at 7:15 every day for a month. Be using yoga with Adrian's YouTube channel, Yoga Challenge. The Lebanon Band will be hosting its first ever prom consignment sale on January 17th and 18th.
You can sell your old prom attire and come to the sale to purchase new items if you'd like to as well.
You can drop it off at the LHS Band Room from January 11th through the 15th from 3:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m.
All items are subject to approval by the Lebanon Band consignment sale manager. All the prom fashion, also the prom... Oh, yeah.
Ah, dang it.
It's still one take. It's still one take.
Hope it's still one take.
Also, no, we're so close. Oh,
dang it.
Damn. Also, the prom fashion show is February 6th at 6:30 to 8. Tickets will be available at the door and are currently available for purchase online.
That's all the news we have for you today, LHS. I'm Ian.
And I'm Raymond. And this has been news to you from the white and blue.